Pennsylvania House Majority Leader Kerry Benninghoff says he's been diagnosed with a breakthrough case of COVID-19. Benninghoff says he was fully vaccinated against the virus earlier this year and was tested for it before Thanksgiving after having mild symptoms. He hasn't been in the Capitol since November 18th and has been quarantining since last week. As for now, Benninghoff is working from home.